Austria and the arrival of Mr Attlee at Vienna's airport. The leader of Britain's Labour Party had flown out to attend the Austrian Socialist Party Congress. It was quite an historic occasion, of course, for this was the first meeting of the kind since Austria regained her freedom. Mr Attlee had come with a goodwill message to the Congress from his own party at home. Germany and the West German Chancellor's home at Röndorf.